was a muffin.
Edler's going to try again from the left point. Another slapper. Scores!
Might have been tipped on the way in, but fantastic shot by Alexander Edler.
How important were the older...
Cogliano's trying to get to him. Alexander Edler in for Naslund. Watched by Cogliano to Edler to the net. Scores! With Henrik Sedin draped all over Matthew Gerald, the puck got through.
Richards and Henrik Sedin on the draw. Canucks get it. Back to Raymond. Raymond pressured by Richards. Here's a drive, and they score! That was deflected in on the shot taken from the blue line.
And use a goal that probably should never have happened as your motivation here with, what do we got, 18 minutes to go in the game. There's a drive, save, rebound, he scores! Goes off of Backstrom and in. Edler took the shot from the point, and it looked as though Backstrom had it, but it slipped off him. There's a quick shot, they score! It's tied right off the face-off. Not so fast, getting out of town with a win. Tied with 2:44 left to go.
I'm battling Ryan Kessler. Got the puck to Piatt. Banks it off, left wing side in the corner. To the blue line. Here now is Edler shot and a score! They had traffic in front. Taylor Piatt was there directly in front.
It's got to be a killer for the coach.
Well, they joke around, too. They can play one off the other. They score from the point. That finds its way past Howard. Edler let it go, and it's 1-0.
Well, it went off his foot and then off his stick. Here's Edler again. Daniel. Edler. Sallow. Edler. Shoot. Scores!
Deep slot, Rister on the way, buzzed high by Sammy Sallow, who has a rocket launcher at the point. This is Henrik Sedin to the interior. Edler scores! Up top!
In the third, it could not in the second. Henrik. He's going to man from up top now. Here's Bieksa with a one-timer, partially deflected. Now the rebound, they score! Daniel Sedin set it up to the side, and Alex Edler has made it 2-1 Vancouver.
Shot and a rebound. And what a play by Daniel Sedin over to Alex Edler.
Outwaits Mike Fisher, who tried to anticipate his move. And Ottawa will change. Edler curls back and carries it back to center. Down to the line. Edler straight through the middle, gets in. His shot scores! And of course, Drew Stafford with a big hat trick. Tipped on the play by Fraser. But Demetra gathers the puck up and leaves it for Olin. Edler now fires it right through traffic and scores.
Dishes off Hansen to the crease. That was blocked. There's a penalty coming up here. It's going to be to Montreal because Wellwood was dumped in front. Luongo to the bench. Extra attacker. Edler scores.
Sundin watched by Recchi. Edler fires, missed the net. As they had Big Bernier, who goes 225, out screening Rommel. Here's a try. Edler crept into the slot and drills it home.
Too far for him, and a hooking penalty coming here to San Jose as Luongo goes to the bench for an extra attacker. Olin dropping it. Edler shot, he scores.
Kessler now to the blue line. Edler. Wrist shot. Scores! Matt Sundin! And with a minute 13 to go, the Canucks are back up by two. Gagliardi can't move out of his own zone. Now Henrik ties up his man, Vernace, and the puck stays in again. Daniel from behind the goal centers. Edler shoots. He scores! Alex Edler set up by Daniel Sedin, and the Canucks go up 4-1.
And it's Duncan Keith. They're missing one of their best defensemen. Edler, side of the net. Matt Sundin, Alexander Edler. Daniel Sedin's in front. Edler shoots. He scores! It took 10 seconds on the 5-on-3. 2-0 Vancouver. Ethan Moore about to kill the penalty, working along the boards here. Long pass back to Edler. Couldn't shoot. Takes the shot. He scores! Top shelf again. Alexander Edler. Third power play goal for the Canucks, and it's 6-3.
And now Edler with a one-touch pass right back in. Takes the return feed from Kessler and scores! Alex Edler with a shot that goes five-hole on Brodeur.
One-on-one is Dimitra working on Grebishka, and he gets by him but loses his stick, so he kicks the puck around to Kessler. Centering feed, Edler scores! Alex Edler left alone in front, and Kessler found him. They make it 1-0.
All that soccer before the game pays off.
Kessler back for Edler. Kessler leads the Canucks with 11 power play goals. Now Edler shot score! Alex Edler can really shoot the puck. He gets it on the net.
Edler after the puck sends it down towards the empty net. Scores! Alex Edler for about 140 feet. And the Canucks lead 3-1.
He was trying to make sure that wasn't an icing.
Ryan Kessler. Rippon had to leave. Kessler for Alexander Edler. And the puck got away from him, but the Canucks get it back. They score! That looked like a broken play, but the Canucks get it to the back of the net, and it's a 2-1 Vancouver lead. As Edler at the blue line, lets him dump it in for Daniel Sedin. Around for Christian Ehrhoff. Samuelson's come on. Edler moves in, shoots, he scores! Daniel Sedin was in front for the Edler shot. A much-needed power play goal, and it's 5-3 Chicago.
In back-to-back games, 40 years old, he expended a lot of energy there trying to join that rush.
Henrik. Kessler tipped the puck. Edler shoots it. Power play goal for Alexander Edler, and Vancouver has a 5-4 lead. Daniel Sedin has the tally. He fires down to Henrik. Blue line feed, Edler with a blast, he scores! Alex Edler, and the Canucks 2-for-4 on the power play, pulled within a goal. Ehrhoff in deep, centering pass, Henrik scores! Apparently it's Edler! The two defensemen hooking up. Alex Edler off a beautiful feed from Ehrhoff, and it's 2-1 Vancouver. 8 seconds and 5-on-3. Daniel Sedin is 1 point away from 600, and he's in front of the net. Henrik to Daniel. Stopped by Heavy Blue. They score on the rebound. Edler with the goal. And Daniel has his 600th point. Here's Ehrhoff joining the rush. Ehrhoff slows, puts one wide of the goal. Hansen after the puck behind the net. Hansen back to Edler, lets it go, scores! Alex Edler, set up by Yannick Hansen, and the Canucks have tied the game at 1. Henrik sitting again on the right side. In front for Daniel, dishes off, Edler with a blast, scores! Alex Edler with a power play goal set up by the Sedins, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
Tees it up from about 15 feet. Daniel in the middle, and just slides it over to Alex Edler. And see Daniel jumping out of the way.
A drop pass. Edler shoots and scores! Three and a half minutes in, and the Canucks score early against Calgary again. Henrik, a saucer pass to Edler, who joins the rush. Daniel Sedin dropping it for Ehrhoff. Ehrhoff to the line. Burrows to the back door. A long shot scores! Edler from the boards gets his second of the game.
Holds the puck in for Alex Burrows in the dying seconds of the period. Cody Hodgson now. Turn one way, then the other. Gets away from Campbell. Edler, quick shot, deflected, score! Edler knew the time was running out. Not sure how much time he had left. He made sure he got the shot away in a hurry. It's deflected in, and it's 3-1 Canucks. In comes Christian Ehrhoff from the blue line. And into Blum, feeds the puck in front. Tipped off Kessler. Edler's shot, he scores! Alexander Edler with a seeing eye slap shot from the blue line, and Vancouver's in front again, 2-1. Canucks win the draw. Edler to Salo. Edler shoots, scores! Plenty of time on the clock, and Vancouver has a 3-1 lead. Alex Edler gets the goal. Halpern has taken Brooks' light spot on this checking line with Chimera and Joel Ward. The Sedins have the puck. Edler scores! To back Edlers for Vancouver, and they're up 4-3.
Booth is on it. Plays the point. That shot off legs. Hodgson nearly had a chance. Now Edler fires, scores! Change direction en route, and it's 5-0 Vancouver.
All kinds of activity in front of Mika Kiprasov.
Save made by Schneider. And the Canucks roll back the other way. On the power play. Score. 6-0. Well, the trailer on the play. Edler came rolling down the slot.
That's exactly where Neil was tonight. We'll keep an eye on that.
Vancouver has the best power play in the league, and they score right away. A shot from the blue line off a one faceoff. Alexander Edler can't believe it got through. I'm not sure that he's seen the goal yet. But Zach Smith didn't have to sit for very long, if he even sat down in the penalty box.
Edler holds the line and finds Zetterberg. The Zetterberg poke check by Edler. The Canucks are away shorthanded. Yannick Hansen breaking in. Hansen in on Howard. Rebound. Edler scores. Short-handed ball to Howard.
As you'll see, Zetterberg right here with his left arm shove Hansen just gently enough that he loses his balance, and Edler chips it into the open net.
Face-off win for Sedin. They score. Edler from the line. Alex Sulzer teed it up for Alex Edler. And 2.5 minutes into the first period, the Canucks score first again. 46. Salo moves to the right point, passes down. Thrown towards the goal, and in off Kessler, I think. Edler threw it on net, and I think Ryan Kessler might have redirected it to open the scoring for Vancouver. Here's Alex Edler. A couple of moves at center to beat two stars, in with a wrist shot. Tours! Change direction off a Dallas stick. And it's a one-goal game again.
Mark Fiskren gets a piece of this one.
Edler moves down for the point. Here's Higgins with a shot. Oh, just grazed the outside of the post, I think. Salo with a nice move at the blue line. Left point pass. Edler towards the goal. Scores! Deflected in off a Winnipeg Jet, I think. And the game is tied at 2.
Mason was able to blocked that shot kind of with his right catching arm, went behind the net, and they got it down the ice.
Canucks 2-for-3 last game. Edler's going to rush the length of the ice. He's in on goal. He scores! Coast to coast, Alex Edler makes it 3-1.
Gaining speed as he goes from behind the net through the neutral zone, and the Blue Jackets didn't adjust. You got him, I got him, no one's got him.
Dale Sutter looking on, but he does not call a timeout.
Kessler wins the draw. Alex Edler takes the shot, scores! Maybe he should have taken the timeout. Tired group caught on an icing call. Vancouver takes advantage. It's 2-2. Back checking took the puck away from Daniel Sedin. The Canucks got it back only for a moment. Willie Mitchell. Kessler got the puck from him. Here's Hanhuis on the other side. Edler's open. His shot, he scores! There's the look of relief. Alexander Edler and the Vancouver power play have tied this game 1-1.
Henrik, Daniel, Henrik and Hansen. Excuse me, Daniel up front. There's a shot from the line. They score! Edler able to put it off the bar and in.
this case, the Canucks like to work it down low and then go up high, which has always been an effective play for them. Can see
Hiller's in transition. Yakupov, and a nice defensive play by Edler. It's picking up now. Lapierre's out of the box as Edler rushes in. Shoots, scores! Two goals in two games for Alex Edler, and the Canucks open the scoring.
Edler's pass through the feet of Raymond. And it goes to Henrik Sedin, back to Cassian. In, drops it back, Edler shoots, scores!
Daniel Sedin across to Henrik. Henrik to the blue line. Edler with room. Slap shot. Scores! No need to go six on four as Edler went post and in to make it a one-goal game.
Deletions to their lineup over the years. You just, as they said in the studio, you keep waiting for them to fall backwards.
Face-off winner, and Alex Edler got all of that, and it's his first in 11.
He's out there on the point again. This time he gets the puck at the line. We'll feed it over to Edler with a shot. Scores! That power play lasted only 4 seconds, but it results in a goal. It's 4-1 Vancouver.
Daniel Sedin leaves at the blue line for Henrik Sedin. Here's Alex Edler with a wrist shot. Scores!
There, it's unbelievable.
Through the screen of Yannick Hansen, Alex Edler with 12.2 seconds to go in the period makes it 1-0.
Alex Edler's got it. Screen in front. And it's by Brian Elliott.
Derek Roy wins the draw to Dan Hamhuis. Edler, one-timer, scores! They didn't get a goal on the 5-on-3, but Alex Edler with a rocket makes it 1-0 on a 5-on-4 power play.
A play for Raymond on this left wing. He chips it past Stewart, gives chase against Hammond. Hannon into the corner, crashes Burrows. He comes up with a shot, scores! Alex Edler with a bomb for the point, and suddenly the Vancouver Canucks have the lead here in the third.
There's the rocket by Edler.
In comes Daniel with it now. Sends it back, moves in front of the Edler, scores! Alex Edler with a beauty, and the game is tied.
It's wide open. Look at Edler. He starts the play to Henrik, and then he gets on it. And he takes the pass from Daniel with his skates and beats Corey Schneider up over the block.
Pittsburgh zone. Kessler goes down, moving in on the forecheck. Orpik trying to get the puck out. Gets it just outside the line where Bieksa takes control. Edler. Test for it. Way out is behind him. It's in. Alex Edler's just scored from center ice on a shot that hit the goalie in the chest, went over his head and into the net, and it's 1-0.
The floodgates have opened.
Here's another chance for Edler. Scores! They've opened some more. Two goals in 16 seconds, and the Canucks are up 4-1.
And the Canuck power play is struggling mightily. 0-for-18 the last five games. Daniel Sedin now sends it back in front. Tip right on Pavlik, save, rebound, and they score. Alexander Edler up, taps it home, and the drought is over for the Canucks. They're back in the game.
Edler starts with the puck, and watch where he ends up. It goes to Daniel Sedin, and then he gets to the front of the net. Deflected by Kessler. It's actually Burrows who pushes the puck towards Edler.
Up in the far, or the near corner, and Edler gets it back to Diaz. Alex Edler cuts in front. Edler shoots. He scores. Post and in. And Alex Edler provides a power play goal.
Left shoulder of Alex Burrows to try and find it. And so there's room on the other side.
Here's a long shot. They score. Seconds on the power play is all it took, and it's 2-0 Vancouver.
Play to Henrik, back to Daniel. Daniel out front to Edler in his skates, makes a play to Bieksa, fakes the shot over to Henrik. Down low to Daniel. Edler's up front of the back door, scores!
The Twins do their thing, and Edler puts it in on the power play, and it's a 1-1 game.
Now here comes Daniel Sedin. A cross into the middle. Henrik scores. Edler scores. Alex Edler ties the game.
Henrik Sedin to Alex Edler. Wrist shot, hit the bar, then it deflected in. Off Daniel Sedin, I think. Just got in over the line, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
As Yannick Hansen is trying to gather that pass. Edler with a drive, scores! A bullet from Alex Edler, and a power play goal ties the game at 2.
To Alexander Edler, passes off Daniel Henrik. Edler fires, scores. I think he probably talked it over in the first period and decided he better start shooting. He tried to pass in the first, and this time a shot has Vancouver out front 1-0.
Here's Vey, he shoots, blocked, penalty coming up. Tanev controlling, lack of the bench. Edler scores. Rene without his stick. Couldn't shut the door on that one, and on the delayed penalty call, Alex Edler makes it 2-1.
Boy, what a great shift for this line.
Edler moves in and holds the puck in the zone. Now he's got a chance in front, backhander scores! Edler started the play, and he finishes it off, and the game is tied at 1. Daniel, ball with the pass, gets the puck to Henrik. He falls down. Verbat against the puck. Weber, left point, Edler with room. Slap shot, they score! Another one off the post and in. And a power play goal with 3:13 to go puts the Canucks up 2-1.
Well, faceoffs are so important.
Ripped it just wide of the net. Here's a chance for a 2-on-1. Daniel Sedin with Alex Edler on Schultz. Daniel to Edler, scores!
Three-goal comeback for the Vancouver Canucks, and they finish off the season with a 6-5 win over Edmonton.
Burrows punches the puck forward and moves in after it. Gets it to Henrik in front for Daniel, just out of his reach. Edler left point, slap shot, scores! Posted in, and Alex Edler makes it 2-0. Here's Edler. This time, another slap pass, and Rabada couldn't reach that one. Daniel Sedin. Back for Weber. Good job to hold the puck in. Here's Edler, the left point. This time he'll shoot. Scores! Verbata was there. I don't know if he touched it. The blast from Edler and the power play goal puts Vancouver up 2-1. Here's Berchi onto the right wing. Jake Virtanen. Gets around Moore into the corner. Puts one in front. Sutter couldn't make contact. Now Edler scores! It tipped in off Severson, I think. Alex Edler with a wrist shot. Pass Keith Kincaid, and it's 3-2. Henrik Sedin picking his way through center, working his way in. Edler takes the pass, shoots, scores! 23.9 seconds to go, and the Canucks are within 1. Now he's got the puck again in the corner. Pass back to the line. Alex Edler with a long wrist shot, scores! 56 seconds in, Edler gives the Canucks a 1-0 lead. Pass in front, Burrows. Back to Edler. 20 seconds to go on the two-man advantage. Henrik Sedin. Daniel Sedin. Edler shoots, scores! As the Canucks score on the two-man advantage, and it's 1-0. Daniel Sedin to Foley, can't get it out. Edler to Henrik Sedin. 6 attackers for the Canucks on the power play. Larson to the left point. Edler shoots, scores! Alex Edler with 35 seconds left, and the Canucks have tied the game at 3. Seconds to go on the Subban penalty.
Well, good puck movement, but nothing directed at the net.
Here's a chance for Edler, scores!
Just his second goal of the season. Alex Edler with a rising wrister. And on the power play, the Canucks are within one.
Desher, the rookie from Richmond, B.C., gets it away. And Edler pounds that puck and scores! Edler from center ice on their first shot on net tonight. And it's 1-0.
Wow. Canucks control. Edler sends one ahead to Drew Shore. Here's Edler in with a slap shot attempt. Krug blocked that. Edler got his own rebound. Scores! Through the legs of Rask. And Alex Edler puts the Canucks back on top.
You're going to play 30 minutes.
Here's Bo Horvat with under 30 seconds to go in the first. Tanev to Edler. Wrist shot. They score! Might have gone off Morrissey, who was battling Berchi. The shot beating Hutchinson, and with 22 seconds left in the first, the Canucks draw first blood, along with Henrik. Daniel has the puck left side in the Oilers zone, in deep for Henrik Sedin. Centers, puck is loose, Boucher scores! Edler was there as well. He and Boucher both poking at the puck, and we'll see who put it in with the net empty. 40 seconds to go, and the Canucks are within one.
Off the post on an empty net in one end.
Daniel, Erickson's parked in front. Horvat, the extra man's in the slot. Long pass to Edler. What a pass! What a shot! What a goal! First of the season for defenseman Alex Edler. And that was a Swedish delight. What a goal!
Henrik Sedin to Daniel Sedin. Back to Alex Edler. Long wrist shot off Henrik and in. Thinking to Henrik in the left skate. Puck caromed into the goal. The Canucks lead 4-1.
Okay, there's Henrik. And it's off a couple of skates and goes in. Nunavara and in, but
two more good chances for the Canucks. 40 seconds left in their power play. Trailing by one, Daniel Sedin. Back to Gagne. Here's Edler with a one-timer. He scores! Vancouver 3-for-4 on the power play, and the game is tied at 3. Him the puck. Tanev stepped up to break it up. And now the Canucks try to move out. Henrik Sedin ahead to Brendan Leipzig. Leipzig centers. Edler shoots. He scores. Alex Edler just past the 7-minute mark of the opening period, and the Canucks draw first blood. Pulled open there to pick it up. Pass to Alex Edler. He turns and dumps one in deep. Horvat to the blue line. Edler long shot. Scores! I think it went off one of the Chicago players' gloves trying to block it. And Edler has his second of the game to make it 4-1. Sutter moves it. Finds some room. And now he's forced back, but he steals the puck back. Edler has Gagne in front. Alex Edler looking, shoots, scores!
That all start with Brandon Sutter.
Gaudette clutching his face. No, it was a sticker.
Shoulder, maybe.
Here's a lead pass. Horvat in. Shoots. Rebound. Edler scores. Alex Edler with his first goal since March 31st. And the Canucks are back within one. All the way back. Pettersson had to knock that one down. Goldobin on the near side. Besser now playing the slot. A new alignment for the Canucks. Here's Edler with a blast. Scores! I think it's Edler's all the way. And on the power play, the Canucks make it 1-0. Seth's younger brother has his first official NHL stat. Now you'd prefer it was a goal or an assist, but it's a minor penalty. Edler, one-timer, scores! Besser teed it up, and Alex Edler skated right into that one to tie the game in one.
Another good chance for the Flames. Another save by Markstrom.
Yeah, he stood his ground there and got pulled over.
Edler drops it off. Besser off the bench. In front. Scores! Backdoor play cast in by Alex Edler, and the Canucks win it in overtime.
Here's Bo Horvat to Brock Besser.
dumps one in behind the goal. Sven Berchi out with these two now after Roussel started the game on this line. Edler long shot, scores! Canucks answer back after their best 90 seconds of the opening period. Edler ties the game in one.
Again. Brock Besser. Big wide. Here's Alex Edler again. Takes the shot. He scores! The comeback is complete. Three unanswered for the Vancouver Canucks, trailing after two, and they win 3-2.
Rebound, penalty's over. Oilers back to full strength. Canucks are 0-3. Managed only one shot officially on that one. Here's Edler at the line. Long wrist shot, scores! I think Levo might have tipped it. Edler with a long shot, and the Canucks are within one.
Right after the power play, Alex Edler.
First opportunity for the Canucks with a man advantage. And Edler, let's go to the long shot. Score! Took 4 seconds. That puck was tipped on the shot from Edler. And Vancouver with a power play goal has tied the game at one. You want me to guess?
No, I know you know who it is.
Well, tell them.
Coach Paul Harvick.
There you go. Levo back to Edler. Long shot deflected in! Another own goal off Corey Perry. Vertanen got one off Fowler. Edler gets one off Perry. And the Canucks lead 2-1. Horvat wins the draw. And they score as the puck was thrown on goal. Alex Edler from the blue line. And they're going to keep that puck, because that is a record-setting goal for the Vancouver defenseman.
And again, it's that just get the shot through mentality. Get it on net, get it by the first guy. And it wasn't that hard a shot, but Alex Edler got it through, and it got through Jonathan Quick. And you can see the other guys, power play guys too, Matias Olin and Jyrki Lumme, Sammy Salo.
And they're gonna announce an historic goal here at Rogers Arena. Momentarily.
Right, he now is now the Edler all-time leader for most yes goals by a Canucks defenseman with 94.
Crowd appreciating Alex Edler. But after the icing call, or looking for the whistle or the quick puck drop, and everybody's lined up.
Here's Sutter. Sutter tangled up with McDavid. Miller off the boards. Goes to the far side. Besser waits. Back to Edler. His drive. Scores! Alex Edler with a shot from the point. Just as the power play had expired. Not a power play goal, but it ties the game.
Out with it is JT Miller. He'll play chip and chase, able to get to the puck on the near side. Miller dishes back, Edler with a shot, he scores!
JT Miller, what a game he's having.
Fourth point for Miller, as Quick just waved to that one, and Edler makes it 6-2. Edler again. Pettersson, back to Edler. Long wrist shot, scores! JT Miller might have tipped that. And the Canucks on the power play take their first lead.
Back to Alex Edler.
He is down. Here's Edler. Play continues with Calvert down in the offensive zone. Miller works it across. There's a snapshot. They score. Edler taps it in while Calvert is down on the ice.
It's good puck movement. They knew they had a man down. And it's Edler that's right down beside the net. That
here's Gaudette from the corner, trying to get it around. Vertanen swoops in for the puck. Jake Vertanen to the blue line. Alex Edler, long wrist shot, scores! Canucks forced the turnover. Edler with the long shot. And I'm not sure if it was tipped.
fires back. Edler with a shot, knocked down by the glove of Markstrom, who was then bumped, couldn't squeeze it. Miller has the puck. Edler shoots, he scores! Finally, unless it was tipped by Besser,
I think Brock Besser did get it, and you can tell from Besser's reaction.
Sorry.
Yeah, you know.